Thousands of soccer fans gathered overnight on the streets in Argentina to welcome the World Cup champions. Argentina's president declared a national holiday Tuesday so the country could celebrate the victory. The team waved and cheered at the crowd on top of an open-top bus there. Sunday, Argentina beat France on penalties. This is the third World Cup win for the South American team.